too long you have traveled alone, Pilgrim. Soon you will find your way home.
Forbidden Bounce, nav point, reached. Dropship slowing to sublight speeds. Cryogenic systems disengaged. Initiating suspended animation revival protocols. Initiate pilot AI symbiosis. Preparing plug-in, merging of pilot and craft AI. Activating Mark IV scavenger craft. Analyzing pilot DNA for identification. Species 68% median, 32% race unknown. Classification underbreed. Number 169 QR. Status fugitive anarchist. Pilot symbiosis with AI complete.
Welcome back, Scavenger. Looks like we're really going looting in the Forbidden Belt. By all reports, the artifact we're hunting is believed to be here. Every damn lead we follow points to this perilous location. Our dealers all lined up, offering more credit than we'd ever see in 100 life cycles. All we've gotta do is find it. Request dropship release holding clamps. Prepare to disembark on landing. Whoa! Dropship's taking damage. Damn it. The clamp's release mechanism's fused solid. We're gonna have to shoot our way out. Bringing weapons online. Take out those consoles and the clamp should auto-release. Scavenger craft navigation waypoint subsystems online. I've dropped a waypoint. Follow it to the airlock. By holding L1 to sprint forwards. The ship's not gonna hold together for much longer. Doors have taken a hit. We're sealed in. Use the energy grapple to pull the emergency bolts off the door. To pull in distant objects with the energy grapple and release it to throw them. Hold R1 to pull in distant objects with the energy grapple, and release it to throw them. Hold R1 to pull in distant objects with the energy grapple, and release it to throw them. To pull in distant objects with the energy grapple and release it to throw them. Cargo bay's integrity's been compromised. We're at 0G. Brace yourself, Scavenger. Whoa, dropship's down. Looks like a one-way trip. Tight, but we're going right through that wreck. Wow. Surely not all these craft were just looking for an artifact. We're taking hits. Shields down to 75%. 53%. Shields critical. We need a safe landing spot. Down to 26%. Landfall dead ahead. Deploying emergency thrusters to slow descent. Shields holding. Surface contact in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Forbidden belt reached. Not quite what we had in mind. Shields recharged. Now at 100%. All systems are go. Follow the waypoint while I try to get a read on the artifact. Like anything we've ever seen. Midian crazies talk of an anomaly at the center of the belt. They believe it to be sacred. Identifying a huge energy source. It's emanating from the horizon point. Sensing disruption to the pilot AI symbiotic link. Stay with me, Scavenger!
In the beginning, there was darkness. In that darkness, we built a gateway so that we could enter and lay the seeds of a new universe. Your universe. Our offspring called this gateway the Monolith, and worshipped it as their creator. In time, our children forgot about us, but we did not forget about them. I did not forget about you, Pilgrim.
Scavenger! Oh, I thought I lost you. You were totally out for the count. Scanning for source of rogue transmission. It must be the remnants of some crazy's data log transmitting from one of the wrecks. Scavenger, I'm updating navigation waypoint subsystems. Destination, Monolith. Okay, we're gonna need to get ourselves across these asteroids. Activating quadrupedal jump motors. Look at the location you want to jump to, and hold down L2 to engage jump systems. If we can jump there, you'll see a green arrow. Let's look for a sheltered route through this storm. I don't want to join the rest of this space junk. Located data capsule. It's still active. Download data by attaching the energy grapple. Data capsule. Midian crews reported an energy source emanating from the monolith at the heart of the Forbidden Belt. In the absence of any clearer data, I'd say that's where we start searching for our artifact. Spectroscopic readings indicate an alien life form present. What can possibly exist out here? These rocks look like they lead to that huge asteroid in the distance. We should head in that direction. Stay clear of these eggs. Sensors detect a powerful energy source emitting from that crystal entity. Drain it with the energy grapple, and I think I can use it to briefly supercharge our weaponry. Good place to exercise our legs. Reading life forms. They're all around us, trying to get a fix on their location. Stereoscopic scan data. Midian scientific records suggest these life forms are in their second larval stage. Observations show swarming behavior along with an explosive volatility on physical contact. It's nothing we can't handle. Life signs detected. my sights. Area secure. Getting readings of something huge moving outside this cavern. Hostiles inbound. Showed them. Hostiles, get ready. Energy source in your vicinity. Exterminated. How does life survive in such a hostile place? We must be in the center of a nest. A nest I'd rather not be in. These cryptomorphs give me the creeps. Weapon systems temporarily boosted! We got company! Target. I really don't like this place. Don't let let him take us down without a fight. We're clear. Hostiles approaching! Sensors are detecting there's something large out there. Data identifier. Midian military research vessel Starmouth, class 7 explorer ship. Well, the starship's hull is poxy with holes. Those abhorrent life forms are feeding from it. If we want in, we're gonna have to climb. Meteors incoming! Get moving, Scavenger! Head for that breach in the ship's hull. Getting residual power readings from the Starmouth, but no life support. All access hatches are on emergency lockdown. Scans for Midian crew indicate all hands were lost. Scavenger. It's the monolith. The transmission's coming from the monolith. It's penetrating our symbiotic link. I'm losing you.
Pilgrim. Pilgrim. My kind observed the wickedness of your universe. They believe it must be wiped from existence. Across the stars to our offspring, to bring them to the monolith, to bring them home. None have made it this far. Only you, Pilgrim. Let me guide you home.